behind the scenes with future country rock blues kings and queens. Discover them first with Palm Mash TV. Palm Mash TV.
Well, hello everybody, it's Palm Mash TV time once again. We're glad that you could join us today. We have another great interview coming up in just a moment. But before we get into that, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell here on YouTube, and you'll always get the latest interviews whenever available. And don't forget to use our comments section. We'd love to hear from you and leave us some feedback. And we'd also love to hear from you on Facebook. Just go to facebook.com/PalmMashTV. And you can like the page, inbox us, comment on the things you see, and so forth. And we'd love to hear from you there. And you can also contact us by email. That's palmashtv, all one word, at gmail.com. And you could use it not just if you're a band or a solo artist that want to be on the show, but if you're a fan, we'd love to hear from you as well. So I hope you'll do that for us. And remember to check us out every Wednesday at 6 p.m. Central on Roku channel Smile World TV, because one of my episodes will be on there. And we're going to recap all this at the closing credits at the end of the show, so stay tuned for that. From Indianapolis, Indiana, we have Lee Brown, another talented artist, of course. And I'm sure you're going to love it, and we'll get to that in just 1 second. But first, let's hear a word from Click Jam. Don't go away.
We got history, got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me, thinking about what could.
Okay, interview time, and here we are from Indianapolis, Indiana. We have Lee Brown. Thanks for joining us, Lee.
Hey, thanks, man. I'm glad to be here.
Yeah, well, we're glad to have you on the show today. So why don't you tell everybody exactly how it began for you as an artist? I mean, everybody has their own story, and I'm sure you have your own story as well.
Man, I started music young, at like 14. Actually, started playing guitar younger than that, when I was like 8. And I just never stopped from there. I mean, I started out doing, you know, rock music and all that. Spent a lot of time in Detroit. Went from there, you know, being in the Detroit crowd stuff. I chose to jump into, you know, hip hop around 14, 15. Man, it's been just a train rolling through ever since. It's never stopped. I mean, as you can imagine, as a musician, I mean, you always have to have, you know, or be ready for the next step.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and that's true. And, you know, like I said, everyone has their own story. That sounds like a good story that you just told me there. And I'm glad that you're keeping on with it.
And, oh, yeah.
Hopefully you'll be around for a few more years. So we'll see what happens, I guess.
I'll be around forever.
Why don't you tell us about some of the influences that helped you create your musical style and you know, music ability and so forth?
Man, definitely. I mean, this is ironic, whatever, but definitely, you know, Eminem, you know, you've heard of music video Man Like Me. So definitely Eminem, as far back as like Tupac, Biggie, the NWA days, you know, just anything like that. And then, you know, rock, you know, Korn, you know. So in my music, I kind of jumbled through all that and put it all together. And there you have the Lee Brown sound.
Mm-hmm. I mean, yeah, well, I think it works for you. And yeah, and a lot of people like Eminem, and me especially. Well, why don't you tell everybody exactly where we can find you at? I mean, I'm sure your music is in all streaming formats, but maybe you got physical CDs as well. But let us know. We'd love to hear it.
Yeah, man. I mean, my music's available in all major online retailers possible. You know, you can find me on YouTube. Just type in Lee Brown. I'll pop up. I have physical copies on demand. If you want them, I got them. But, you know, not too many people are really buying physical copies nowadays. So it shows we always have physical copies. But if you want physical copies, I'm able to provide them for you, you know, straight from here. I mean, I have a whole studio at my house. I have everything, so it's even down to the clothes, man. I mean, even the Lee Brown shirts. I have everything to make the Lee Brown shirts here. So,
okay. Well, everybody get out there and get his music on all streaming platforms and, like you said, physical copies. And, you know, and I'm sure he'd love you for that. And that song you just mentioned a minute ago, Man Like Me, I think you said it was. Is that the video you're watching? And that's obviously the cover version of it, right?
Right, right. Yeah, that's definitely it's definitely one of those songs. I mean, there's a big backstory to it. But, you know, it's I had to release it just to prove a point.
Okay, well, I know everybody will love it. Of course, I did. And we'll get to that in just a second. But first, I want to thank you for your time, Lee. We enjoyed having you on the show. We'd love to have you back sometime. Maybe you have something new to plug, and we'll have you back on Mash TV.
I'll be back, man. I mean, and let me tell you, Man Like Me, that video, I only released it because of the person that the track is about thought that he was going to be better than me and do everything better than me. So I was like, all right, fine. We'll see who gets more views. And he released the track dissing me, and he's supposed to be like a brother to me. And I was like, fine. I laid down the track in about 3 hours, did the video, and my views, you know, quadrupled his.
Okay. Well, I did like the video as well as the song, and we'll get to that in just a second. So let's go right to the video right now. Man Like Me by Lee Brown right here on Paul Mash TV. So don't go away. We'll be right back.
Look at that conversation. I do. Fuck it. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Check it. It's like this.
We're born this way. Can't rap. Change your voice to be like me. But oh damn, snap. Ain't taking your mouth on a Beastie Boy track. That's what you sound like with the two things you have. Get your mind right, boy. You don't hustle the game. You wish you were a me fan screaming your name. Lie, motherfucker. You did it for the fame. The difference is, homie, I never changed. We were never family. You just a little fag. You started this beef. But awards, what we have, you changed the game. Bitch, you never will. If you wanna change the game, you better get some skill. Cause what we have now is a good ass beat. But your phone was up, dick. You'll never be me. What you doing now? I think it's time to quit. Focus on music. Stop sucking dick. You'll never be me. Stop playing the game. You wish you were me. You die for the fame. Say what you want. Say what you believe. But you can't fuck with a man like me. You'll never be me. Stop playing the game. You wish you were me. You die for the fame. Say what you want. Say what you believe. But you can't fuck with a man like me. Think you can rap? Wanna shut me down? Go ahead and try. Will you look like a clown? I promised myself I wouldn't respond. I heard the bell ring, so it means the game is on. You want my support, you want to support me. And it worked that way, cause you fucking with Lee. I don't play around, I don't play no games. I'm doing this track without saying your name. No, I'm not scared, it's not like that. Free publicity is what you'd have. You don't deserve it, homie, your future is bleak. I saw your music video, the shit was weak. When I do a track, I only tell the truth. Whether it's my feelings or what I've been through. I'm not like you, I wasn't fucked in jail. I was out here making music for men, what's hell? You'll never be me, stop playing the game. You wish you were me, you die for the fame. Say what you want, say what you believe. But you can't fuck with a man like me. You'll never be me, stop playing the game. You wish you were me, you die for the fame. Say what you want, say what you believe. But you can't fuck with a man like me. Sorry, music video, you three little spots. You must be where you stand when you're on his cock. If I was you, dog, I'd close your mouth. Remember who I am and what I know about. I can fuck up your life, so remember that. Instead of murdering you, I'll do it on the track. We can squash now, or we can keep it going. It's not that intense, my blood's not even flowing. You just mad I made it farther than you. If you had talent, you could do what I do. But you'll never come close, so take my advice. Go to the kitchen and grab a butcher knife. And then what you got, and post it on the net. You get more views with that video, I bet. Like I said, bro, I always speak the truth. From me to you, homie, it's a big fuck you. You never